Oh, you must know someone like him. He is tall and strong and lean, body like a greyhound and a mind as sharp and keen. But his heart, it's like a laurel grey, twisted round itself, till almost everything he did caused pain to someone else. It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. Not how big your share is, it's how much you can share. And it's not the fight you dreamed of, it's those you really fought. Not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you've got. Now what's the point in your two strong legs if you've only run away? And what's the point in your beautiful voice if you've nothing good to say? And what good are strength and muscle if you only push and shove? What's the point in your two good ears if you can't hear those you love? It's not just what you're born with, what you choose to bear. Not how big your share is, it's how much you can share. And it's not the fight you dreamed of, those you really fought. Not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you got. Between those who use the neighbor, those who use the kid, those in constant power and those in constant pain, and those who run to evil and those who cannot run, which ones are the cripples and which ones torch the sun? It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. Not how big your share is, it's how much you can share. And it's not the fight you dreamed of, those you really fought. Not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you've got. It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. Not how big your share is, it's how much you can share. And it's not the fight you dreamed of, it's those you really fought. Not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you've got.